Here we are. Here's another song.
Trying to turn.
thanks a lot, and hello. So actually, this is really where we are right now, and this is what it is, and here we are all together, and that's pretty cool. None of us are really very willing at this point to rename our tour the Abdominal Adhesion 95 tour. And so, with that, we would just like to welcome Mr. Mike Mills back to health. Gesture, I'd like to say that we're all really happy to be here right now. So here's another song.
Thank you.
We're going to do a new song. This is called Undertow. Okay, thanks a lot. Guitar. Well, I don't. but I can play an A minor pretty well. So here's another song, and this is like, this is your high school graduation. You're 17 years old, and you're wearing a linen suit. Here you go. Belly. for Sam Santa. You can do better than that. We want to hear a little word for Spearhead. And we want to hear a little word for Oasis. And this is where we are, and this is what we're doing right now. And here's a new song, and it's called Revolution. Coming at you. Send out songs to all the boys, and sometimes we send out songs to all the girls, and sometimes we send out songs to everybody, because after all, this is 1995, and it's not a bad idea to kind of confuse things a little bit and get everybody clear on what's what. This song always goes out to all the women, because this song is Ladies' Choice.
Thank you.
minutes. And I'm not gonna go into a big explanation about this next song, except to say that you know, Andy Kaufman was a man, and now he's dead, but he's really dead, and this song is about that. Yeah. favorite song that we ever wrote. Alright, so this next song goes out to you, and this is where you are, and it's a good thing, and here it is.
Thank you.
to send out this next song to my mother and my father, who are in Ireland for the first time, and they're really happy to be here.
Yeah. stars shoot down like butter. Come and set us asleep. We hold out our hands with our hands to catch them. We eat them up, drink them up. Yeah.
for Luca Bloom. Can I hear a little word for Belly? Can I hear a little word for Sharon Shannon? Can I hear a little word for Spearhead? Can I hear a little word for Oasis? Can I hear a little word for the biggest show that we're doing on this whole fucking tour tonight? From the hospital in Cologne, Germany, Mr. Mike Mills. He looks pretty good, doesn't he? Off to his right, from the great city of Los Angeles, California, Nathan December. And from Seattle, Washington, Mr. Scott McCoy. And directly in front of him, and once again, Mr. Mike Mills. Mr. Bill Berry. My name is Michael, and Mr. Peter Buck. And we're R.E.M., and we're really happy to be here, and thanks for coming out. We're going to do a song. This is a song about, this is a song about everything, and here it is.
This one.
is called Departure. It's about my dear friend River, and it goes out to my sister Cindy and Linda. Here we go. Do what you do, Bill. Give us something that we can live our lives on, Bill. Give us something that's gonna move us away from all this and into something else. Here we go. Take it away, Bill. Come on.
Thank you.
Good night.